Bayley trying to be the aggressor early on here. Bringing the fight to Nia Jax.
And let's not forget, guys, Bayley owns a victory over Nia Jax a few weeks ago that allowed Bayley to become the number one contender for the women's title.
Yeah, thanks to an assist from Sasha Banks. There's no boss tonight to help Bayley out. It's Bayley one-on-one with the most dominant female on the Raw roster.
Nia Jax with a headbutt flooring Bayley. And now Nia, oh, driving Bayley into the second rope.
Goodness.
Yeah, some would say when Nia Jax lost the opportunity to be number one contender, that really fired up her aggression to a whole new level.
Here is a woman, Nia Jax, when she was a teenager, kicked out of activities like karate and kickboxing and judo because someone always ended up getting hurt.
I want to know who would be brave enough to kick Nia Jax out of anything.
And a slam and then a smirk by Nia Jax. Uh-oh. Nia back into the corner.
I can tell you right now, next week better be the last thing in Bayley's mind because Nia Jax is intent on destroying her.
And Bayley right now is laser focused on Nia Jax.
Elbow after elbow by Bayley.
Bayley knows she can't let up.
And oh, Nia catching Bayley as she came toward the corner. And now this bear hug locked in. Oh, close line. And Bayley just falling out of the ring.
Oh, no.
Oh, Nia though into the post. This could be an opening for Bayley. Can Bayley capitalize? Nia's stunned.
And a second
post again.
Jax goes down.
Jax down. Bayley using the ring as a unofficial tag team partner. This could open up a huge opportunity for Bayley. Bayley's got to get back in there.
They're fighting her way back into the ring. The official counting. Count of five now. Bayley would love a count out victory here. A six now.
Count out victory, still victory.
There's the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte.
I am never not excited to see the queen.
Get out of there, Charlotte.
The official continuing to count, now trying to back Bayley off Charlotte. And Bayley, down
goes
Charlotte.
Right.
Drop kick to the champion.
You want to interject yourself? That's what happens, queen.
Nia, though, back in the ring.
Uh-oh.
From behind, Samoa drop. Here's the cover. Give the assist to Charlotte and the Nia win.
Here's your winner, Nia Jax.
This one, it seemed like Bayley might be able to pull off the victory by countout. Yeah, like you said, Michael, give the assist to the queen.